Hi, Tom, my name's Bevan, Bevan Jacobs. How did I get into it? Simple, eh? Phone rings one day out of the blue. Somebody's like, how's it? You install Netflix? I'm like, okay, sweet, I come. Yeah, so it's quite technical and detailed. Firstly, I've got to do a full site inspection. Now, yeah, it'll never work. You'll never be able to bath and binge like this. Because what I'm going to do now, I'm going to set up the kids' profile for you free of charge. I know you're busy with me. You leave them, they're here. What they're watching? Cartoons, nourishment, comforting for their brains. All right. Okay. All right, there you have it. Safe for the kids. The kids' menu's there the whole time. Like, I don't even know how to make it go away. I also enjoy letting my clients feel like they're getting more value for money, and sometimes with today's technologies, you know, you've got to try and make it a little bit more obvious. What I've done, I've brought you the premium HD package. Inside I've put not one, but four Netflixes for you, and that means you can watch the Netflix on four different screens at the same time. Sometimes I add a little bit of pizzazz, a little bit of drama, a little bit of pantomime. They like Netflix, they like entertainment. All right, boys, here you have it. So it's Netflix, but it's wireless. Once I've completed my installation, I smart to test the product as hard as I can, make sure it's durable and robust, and the client's going to get a great experience. I don't want to spoil it, but if you watch, he's going to die. Nah, wait for it. Wait. Gone. And you must just be well and enjoy it, eh?
What about your box?
No, you keep the box. It's on the house. It's on the... There's nothing in the box.